Hello everyone. In this video we will see about Bermuda Triangle. The Bermuda Triangle, also known as the Devil's Triangle, is a region in the western part of the North Atlantic Ocean. It is roughly defined by Miami, Bermuda, and Puerto Rico. The area has been associated with a number of unexplained disappearances of ships and airplanes, and as a result, it has become the subject of much speculation and controversy. One of the most famous incidents in the Bermuda Triangle occurred in 1945, when five Navy Avenger bombers, known as Flight 19, disappeared while on a training mission. The planes and their 14 crew members were never found, and the official cause of the disappearance remains unknown. Another well-known incident occurred in 1948, when a commercial airliner, the Star Tiger, vanished without a trace. In addition, several ships, such as the USS Cyclops and the SS Marine Sulphur Queen, have disappeared in the Bermuda Triangle, with no explanation for their fate. One of the most popular explanations for the disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle is the idea that natural phenomena such as storms and underwater earthquakes are responsible. The area is known to be prone to hurricanes and tropical storms, and it also sits on top of an active volcanic rift. These conditions can lead to dangerous waves and currents, as well as sudden and unpredictable weather changes. Another theory is that human error, such as navigation mistakes and equipment failure, may have played a role in the disappearances. Many of the ships and airplanes that vanished in the Bermuda Triangle were not equipped with the latest technology, and some of the incidents occurred before the widespread use of radar and other navigation aids. Another explanation is that the disappearances could be caused by human-made technologies such as sonar and weapons testing that have been conducted in the area. Another theory is that the disappearances are caused by extraterrestrial activity or the presence of a vortex, or wormhole, in the area. Some people believe that UFOs or other unknown entities may have been involved in the disappearances. However, there is no scientific evidence to support these claims. It's also important to note that many of the stories and accounts of the disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle have been found to be inaccurate or exaggerated. Some of the incidents that are often cited as examples of strange disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle were later found to have logical explanations, such as shipwrecks caused by storms or navigational errors. Theories about the disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle range from natural phenomena such as storms and underwater earthquakes, to more exotic explanations such as extraterrestrial activity and the presence of a vortex, or wormhole, in the area. Despite the many theories and claims, there is no scientific evidence to support the idea that the Bermuda Triangle is any more dangerous than any other part of the ocean. In fact, the number of disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle is not significantly higher than in any other similarly sized area of the ocean. It is important to note that the term Bermuda Triangle was coined by Vincent Gaddis in a 1964 article for Argosy magazine, and the boundaries of the triangle have been expanded and contracted over time to include more or fewer incidents. In summary, the Bermuda Triangle is a region in the western part of the North Atlantic Ocean that has been associated with a number of unexplained disappearances of ships and airplanes. While the incidents have led to much speculation and theories, there is no scientific evidence to support the idea that the Bermuda Triangle is any more dangerous than any other part of the ocean. Many experts believe that the disappearances can be explained by natural phenomena such as storms and underwater earthquakes, human error, and other factors. Thanks for watching. Kindly support me by subscribing.